Hey, that's JB, Brick Fanatic here. This Technique Tuesday episode is going to be about stickers and how to use them. So, despite the obvious, using stickers how the instructions say to, you can save stickers. Instead of putting them on the builds that you don't necessarily want, you can put them into I use baseball cards or like a trading card holders. I also have some Ninjago and Chima stuff in it. I just slide them in there and it holds them separately and neat. It keeps them flat and stuff. Just save them. And as you're building a mock, I'm showing pictures right now that you're looking at. Just use the stickers in whatever way you think looks best. Add that extra bit of detail. Make it look more dirty. Make it look rusty. Can I kind of put the rock work in there that it shouldn't go to? You know, make people think like it. Just add depth to the build. So that's why I use stickers in the way that I do. Some stickers I don't ever really use, like these, probably like these Party Time here from the Unikitty sets. I probably won't ever use those, but you know, they're nice to have. Maybe I will at some point, but I don't know. The stickers I find most helpful are definitely going to be these kind here, like just these random gray ones. I love gray stickers. They're so cool. I seriously have no idea what I'm going to use them for, but as you can see here and up here, I have used them at some point, so they've been used, so they have purpose. Like this exhaust sort of thing there, that's awesome. And then in the back here, I've got some more bigger ones. This is an old sticker sheet that I don't know how I have this or why, but so stuff like this, like especially these would be great in the mock, but I didn't want to have them stuck in the piece, I think it came in a panel element. I didn't want them stuck in there that I could never pull them off or use them somewhere else. So just save your stickers, use them like the examples that I showed you, and it will bring your mocks to life. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next week.